Pray be seated. It is exciting, though, to be in Australia in 2017. I feel innovative and, may I say, agile. As I said to my Uber driver, Tony Abbott.